Hey, my name is Brittany Chen, and I have been a youth facilitator at Vision Science for 4 years now. As of September, I'll be heading into grade 12, which is super exciting. And as of this summer, I am currently working at RBC as an innovation developer for their summer tech labs. Before I get started, a brief explanation of my role is we are tasked to work on a challenge that RBC is facing and working with RBC subject matter experts who will help us and make the developer lives easier, and also implementing agile workflow into the bank. So you're probably wondering what agile is, and the main premise behind the idea of an agile work environment is that it can be easily and quickly adapted to what your team needs or any implementations you may want. So now that you have a brief explanation of what I do, let's actually get started in what I do in a day. Good morning, everybody. It is 9 a.m. right now, which is typically when I start work. And at this time, our team and I, which is a team of four, would meet up and talk about our challenges for the day and what we'll be working on. So for each daily stand-up, we'll just meet with our team for about 15 to 30 minutes, talking about any challenges we are facing or anything that we have to do for the day or any tasks that are relevant. So an update, currently it is 10:30 and our team decides to do pair programming, which means we partner up and we code together. So a little sneak peek of what I do when I'm coding now. Hey guys, I'm back from lunch and it is 1 p.m. and my lunch was amazing. And right now we have a workshop which is about how to create a pitch. And these workshops typically consist of us learning more about RBC and just for self-development, and I'm super excited.
And share a few of our learnings and fundamental concepts we think will be helpful for you, but certainly good luck to y'all. Have a wonderful week, and we'll talk to you very soon.
So currently it is 2 p.m. and we just finished the workshop, and it was really entertaining and really interesting to learn about how to create a pitch. And right now we'll just continue doing the work and coding for our sprint. So right now it is 5 p.m., which means I am done work. So reflecting on my experience at RBC as an innovation developer, I can say I had a blast. It was super fun working with like-minded high school students who also like technology, and also learning more about RBC, the company, was amazing. There are definitely some challenges with beginning work and familiarizing myself with the different terminologies and technical aspects of things. But once I got over that, I can definitely say that this experience was definitely memorable and really fun. And I just want to say thanks to Vision Science for providing me with this opportunity, and RBC for actually giving me this great opportunity. Thanks to everybody who has watched my video and stay tuned to the end, which is you right now. So I just want to say I hope you guys have a great day and enjoyed the video.